Captain.
All right.
I appreciate a good rousing speech as much as the next AI. Again. But Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost.
Classic.
He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
Classic brute.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on
Decimus.
They
don't tell you is
Captain,
he's actually
Isabel
Decimus
said the portal her
the
outpost was using to contact
Very
Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
Okay, let's do this. Let's cut through this mission like a hot knife through butter.
The Banished are dug in deep and dead set on controlling this installation, and we cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to establish a forward base. Expect resistance.
I mean, I pressed F9 to see the optional objectives too.
One. Hit them hard, Marines.
Here's Jerome.
Just show me the hostiles.
You
sir.
Disappointed me in this mission, Jerome.
Eyes on me, Marines.
Let's see if you'll keep that up.
Moving
6
position.
Out of 80. That doesn't change no matter how many supply depots you.
We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over.
Roger that, Strike One.
All right, Jerome is tanking. Good. Don't you guys have like special abilities? Doesn't look like it. What are you doing, Jerome? Okay, there you go. Drawing aggro, good. Oh, you punched him? What is Jerome doing? Do you have any special abilities? Doesn't look like it.
Camp is clear, area secure.
Jerome, the enemy's troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
I remember there was something up here. Where was it? Maybe it was my imagination. Oh, we're on a timer. Let's do this. Whatever.
Moving to position.
We're not completing any more optional objectives. We're just here to kill them all.
I'm there.
We'll come back for the optional objectives later.
Got eyes on hostiles. Let her next.
Burn them out, Hellbringers. On the move.
You
just
need to
stop us. Sounds good to me.
Don't get too close to that guy. And you're coming in here. Actually, go in here.
Itching for action, sir.
They'll regret running into me.
Nice. I was a bit concerned there when he disappeared.
The tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature. If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
Can you go over here? Let's see if we can get this. No.
Give us something to burn.
You get out. I don't think we're building the base here. No, seriously, where was that collectible?
Looks like the Banished are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark. But now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Why?
Thanks,
did someone
Professor.
Bring
I'll
an adapter?
For more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
Could I have one of those?
Need something char-grilled?
Funny you should ask.
Bridges up. Let's go.
Jerome, the captain is deploying heavy forces across the target area. Keep an eye out for opportunities to coordinate fire.
Sure. I'm not sure how we could coordinate fire or whatever you want from me, but give it a try. Don't want to get flanked here. Are they, take him out, please. I don't know how you did that super move, Jerome, but I like it.
092 reporting, sir.
Oh, lost another one. Those guys are kind of important for taking these down. Oh my god, these guys last forever. These are way better than Starcraft 2 bunkers.
Ready for duty.
You'll just let those guys do their thing.
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
Ooh. Collect what okay. you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
I'm there.
Okay, go in here.
Need a building cleared out? Tanks are cranked up to 11 shots. Need a
you
building
go in
cleared
here.
Out?
Enemy you go ahead. In there.
Hellbringers, you're up.
And you go
Human!
In there.
Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Oh my god.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
They got into the garrison before I could. Is that available yet? Not yet.
Spartan Jerome here.
Jerome, get in there. And hold position, please. I see you running off like that. Don't like it. Ha! There you go.
Destroyed an enemy structure.
Take out. Why didn't you do that with Atriox?
092 reporting, sir.
Affirming structure, sir.
On the run.
Get closer, please.
On the double.
Is it?
I'll consider it a workout. Nothing like a little target practice. Moving out.
There's no friendly fire, is there?
It's been a long time.
Oh, they
I'm
got him.
Fire from enemy ground.
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's.
For a second there, I thought
so
a bunch of
warthogs to help you scout
of my units just died, but no, they got into the bunker. So.
Jerome, okay. It looks like some of your troops have
taken
damage.
Oh, these are pretty good.
I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
About time.
Where do you want me, sir?
Nice.
Hog is humming and raring to go. Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
And, you have any optional objectives yet? Kill infantry with Hellbringers. Okay, they want Hellbringers. Got it.
Eager to tear this place?
And what else?
What's up, sir?
Easily done. Let's do it.
Moving to position.
Jerome, we're detecting a high number of hostiles beyond that wreck.
Them.
Use your
I just wanted
to scout out a flanking path.
Oh. Yeah, let's not go there.
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Let's not go get ourselves killed, thanks.
Let's do this.
There's no garrison for them to hide in over there, right?
Let's kick ass!
Don't run, that's annoying.
Exactly.
See, Starcraft units never
run.
I guess that's why that AI is kind of dumb.
I'm there.
Alright, how many Hellbringers do I have left? One stack left, okay.
On the way.
Alright, Hellbringer guy. How do I select you out of everybody?
And, ready to go.
And when you're done, take
just
those
give me
out
order,
too.
Sir.
Ready for duty.
She's ready to go, sir.
Get yourself in order, Marines.
Ready.
You know what? We don't have time for this. We can do it later.
Moving out. Getting going. Spartan, moving out.
That should really jumpstart our base building whenever we eventually do that.
Spartan, moving out. On my way. On the move.
Oh, I think they've been suffering from artillery. We're suffering from artillery now. No friendly fire confirmed.
Decimus's salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Get in there.
Some troops into those
get
empty
in there.
Garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the Banished base there.
About 100 times better protected. You get in there too.
Oh.
And some more. I'm getting spoiled here.
Make way for the hog.
Hero unit, I need you to not be fighting enemy units rather than buildings.
Burn down that base.
Watch out, team. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
From where?
And raring to go. Warthog on the move.
Mini map says from down here.
I'm getting hit by enemy infantry.
Rolling
we
out.
Hear ya. Trust me.
Just give us the order.
Back up the chief, why don't ya? You
too. Out an enemy structure.
Getting out of here. Won't even need a full tank,
are these my units? Oh my god. You guys have just been wandering over to your death? Is that what I'm seeing?
Sir, my troops are ready to go. Aye, aye.
Drone, get in there and do something. Is this ready yet? We could really use it. Oh, got a little bit of help.
Light them up, Hornets.
Go, go, just
everybody in the pretty nice fueling field. There we go.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Cool. Before they get back into their garrison. There we go.
Got it.
Alright, now this is where the game really begins.
Awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own.
Or infantry getting there.
And once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
In there.
On the move.
And then get that.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local banished channels.
Yeah.
Can you intercept Isabel?
Routing to you now.
They don't have encryption. Well, maybe we busted the encryption.
Why have you ceased production? Explain yourself.
Live dangerously. Undefended base, no problem.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Get over there, I guess.
Marines!
Core infantry.
Sound off, Marines!
I think my tank is leaking. Needs repairs.
Oh yeah, go time!
You guys can't go over here. Like, what's wrong with you?
Spartan, moving out. On my way. On the move.
They just don't want to let me go anywhere while the base is building. Well, I hear you then. Fine, we'll base build. Whatever you say.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now.
Reduces supply. It doesn't actually do anything.
Supplies to help you build your army.
This is static on this mission.
Now call in a generator so you can start producing power.
Whatever you say.
You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units.
I thought you automatically.
Right away, Sean.
Now that we've got resources coming in. Build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads.
Infantry
are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Please let me do things,
Marine
please.
Infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
Fine, we'll build
You've
one.
Got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
For real, can I leave now, please?
Get it going.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
Cover. Wow, we got lucky. They missed.
That was a taste of our power, humans. If you want more, I'll be waiting.
We can't turn down an invitation like that. What's the damage?
It's a useless supply tab.
Nothing our restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time.
There you go.
A plasma beam came from the banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost.
Carrier.
The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him
base
pay.
Base is kind
of
hurting.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel.
One turret here.
Now let's get going.
I flame foul. Getting tingles already. Set to burn and blaze.
I'm there, sir. Another power node.
Those warthogs can ram, right? I need to remember that.
Not to mention bolstering our
there are hotkeys. Fuck. Why didn't the context menu tell me about that? Alright, capture 4 power nodes, fine. Infantry with Hellbringer is fine.
Where do you want us, sir? Tanks are cranked up to 11, sir.
Whatever you say.
Hellbringer's reporting.
We don't need all of you here. How do I just leave one?
Spartan Jerome.
Local units.
I'm there.
Turret constructed.
Marines reporting for duty.
You guys can
give
stay.
Give us something to burn.
But you need to go.
Let's get with going, these guys. Boys.
Build more. Build. Whoops, didn't mean to click that. Build more. Build more. Not enough to really do anything yet.
Music to my ears.
She's pretty dingy.
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply. Get down there and
they're all over the place. Come on, man. Micro. Micro.
Yes, sir. Exactly what I signed up for.
Alright, there goes that fucking ship. Warthog.
She's ready to go, sir.
There's no infantry to ram. That is your ability, right? I can't see it. Go here. And we're gonna need more, thank you. Alright, now you're ready. Whoops, were you guys doing something? You get to go here.
Cookout,
everyone else is leaving.
Tanks are cranked up to 11, sir.
Make my way.
That's what I like to hear, 11.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is
safe. More.
Heads and up.
We're gonna need these. Good. Thank you. How many Hellbringers do we have? Kill that, why don't you?
Where do you want this? On the way.
Got my
the rest
head,
of
sir.
You, move here. How are those units coming along? Pretty
Drone,
good, it seems.
Your vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
Well, that's what it's for.
Yes, sir.
Get in that garrison, please.
Making a mess of them.
And, two. Oh. Okay, that's how I, press two, I get on core infantry. Like, what? What? Oh, I got rammed. Okay, so we're not the only ones with that ability. Fair enough.
Hostile spotted, Marines.
Need some touching up, sir.
You get to go here. And not yet. Fine.
Sir, my troops are ready to go.
The best.
Who do they think they're messing with?
We have some leftover troops over
Isabel,
here.
Where did all this wreckage come from?
What?
There was a battle here near the end of the war. Your Master Chief saved us all.
It's good to know John's still out there.
John. Okay. Okay. Well, that's one mystery down.
Energy build up.
For
take
me,
cover.
At least.
Everyone, take cover!
Run, as you did before! You will burn, like all we killed here!
A flash fry, boys!
My hog is ready for the full tour, sir.
Tour?
Yes, sir!
Try running over those guys.
Ramming!
You had fun, didn't you? Okay, we don't have any fire guys over here.
Soon,
guys, help out. Jesus Christ.
We gonna push back?
Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out!
And we're maxed. Good job. How's Jerome doing?
I'll get there.
We need to use this some more for the objective, I guess. Why not?
Thought you'd never ask.
Capture the node, please and thank you.
I'm there, sir.
And you guys don't have any flame guys, so
moving out.
We'll be fine.
These guys are really annoying.
Can I just click a whole bunch of them and use their special ability?
Understood.
Oh yeah, that totally works.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Stand to, troops.
Moving to position.
Okay, we don't have enough units here to take the main base, so after you collect those resources, go here.
Healed up and ready to
Atriox should not have let you escape at the human base.
Yeah, he shouldn't have.
I thought it enough to toy with you.
I don't know why he did that.
Be so kind.
I'm leaking fuel, sir.
Alright, we got all the objectives.
Moving to
you guys go here. Oh my god. They're being annoying.
Hostile ground troops are trained on Marines.
We need an intercept here.
We've lost an infantry unit. Over. Eyes on me, Marines.
Where?
Marines, ready to serve.
Nice and simple.
Nice. Okay. And how's the base doing? Oh my god, we lost a lot of units. Like, almost half.
Before they can destroy our warthogs.
Oh, we're out of resources. Holy shit. We need to build a base here. Okay, flame guy. I need to clear you out. Clear you out.
Where do you want us, sir?
Easy target.
And everybody shoot this one.
Let's do this.
Let's kick ass.
Oh man, those resources build everywhere.
Ready for action.
You're done with that. Thank you.
Nothing but charred remains.
How's the base doing? Oh, we got more resources, I see. I need to save up for this guy right here.
Getting tingles already. Won't even need a full tank.
How's that optional objective? Destroy, banish, supply depots. Okay. Oh my god, we're not even close.
Got it! Alright!
Good as there! On the double!
Get those resources and then come here.
Set to burn.
Alright, my enemy's been well raped yet. It doesn't look like it.
Fueled up and ready to go.
Good. We got some stuff here, some stuff there. Take care of it. You guys need to start pooling in your weight. Wow, I left a control group there for how long? I was never best at Brood War. I would never suggest that I was.
Just give me an order, sir.
You guys look kind of hurt. So.
Leader power.
Oh, that cost money.
Go, sir.
That explains some things.
Oh yeah, go time. Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Alright, what are these resources anyways? Maybe that's what the supply depots make. I'm not sure.
Moving out.
Do we have enough to build this one yet though? No, we need 500. Okay.
Revved and ready. On the way.
We need to go here. So bad. Nice.
Move out. We're moving out, squad.
Everyone, meet up here. Can you like attack these buildings automatically? Thank you. Wow.
It's a fine day for the barbecue.
What are you guys doing here? We need to set the rally point way further out. Actually, let's take a group.
On the way, sir.
Leave one right there. We're trying, man. We're trying. Is that healing thing ready yet? There we go. Now it's like I have medivacs. Oh, that didn't help that guy, though. That's too bad. And guys. Oh my god. And after that, break this because I hit you. Not yet. 500. Jesus. Did we miss any supply stuff? We might have. Oh my goodness, our supplies wheeled down now.
Moving out. On the run.
We need to.
I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
We need to not rush that.
On the ground.
And then when you got that, take those out. Thank you. And we need to rob some stuff from our enemies. Is there anything?
That was a beautiful sight.
Anywhere we could use. Doesn't look like it. For real, isn't that thing here somewhere? Destroy enemy base structures with Hellbringers. Oh, completed. What else do we need to do with Hellbringers, by the way? Infantry.
Got a full tank. Moving. Nozzles are hot. Easy target. Let's go.
Grab these and got attack it, that. And do I have 500 yet?
Ready for the cookout, sir.
Got it.
Hellbringer's moving out.
092, ready to go.
Everybody needs to destroy these. These are their supply depots, right?
092 reporting, sir.
Give us something to flash fry, boys.
Supply silo. Let me see here. This one is, we're at 7 out of 11. And when that's destroyed, what's the number? Okay, they want me to break. Got it.
Let's show them what we can do.
Well, let's follow along the path, see if we missed anything. Doesn't look like it.
Nothing but charred remains.
Didn't miss anything, huh? Not really. Not really seeing anything. Can't zoom out anymore either.
Sanctify that blaze. On the way.
Grab these. Constructed.
Let's get going, boys.
Grab these. Oh, there's another one.
After me.
And is this built yet? Thank you.
Ground over. They ain't getting
up from there. Produces power. I don't really need power. Oh yeah, this thing does make resources. Got it. And you need to be upgraded. Oh, you can be upgraded right now. So that's what you use electricity for. Cool. Are my dudes dead? My dudes are dead.
Supply pad constructed.
We need to not die here. So,
just show me the
hostile,
here
are units. Go here, where our rally point is.
Ready.
Little disoriented by.
Supply pad constructed.
Thank God. Alright, now I know what our resource buildings are and what they do, and nothing can stop us, I guess.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
We're at 32 out of 80. That's not gonna cut it.
And combat station upgrade complete.
You need a
rally point.
Set it there. Hi.
Barracks constructed. Rally point set.
Yep, set. Okay. And while we're building up resources again, let's take a look around the map. See if we have any missing one of those. Probably lots missing one of those, but you know, that's just how it goes.
Spartan, moving out.
All right. Now we're ready to move out. Well, maybe not ready per se, but we've had enough waiting around. Take out some dudes.
Moving to position.
Where are those supply depots? Okay. Supply pad, let's build one more of those.
Too slow for my flame, pal.
And looks like we're all set. What is that noise?
Ready for the cookout, sir.
On the move. Getting going.
Supply pad constructed.
Cool. And we're all set for some more peoples. Why not?
These guys are really annoying.
Oh, oh, you're telling me.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Yeah, yeah, they'll be
getting
fine.
Hit by enemy infantry.
Barracks constructed.
What was
We got hostiles.
Pelican leaving the DZ.
I'm under assault from enemy infantry. Moving out. I'll get there.
You need to get out before you're dead.
All units delivered to DZ. Over.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Double time.
Just getting
enemy
over,
vehicles.
Sir.
Oh
out of my
shit!
Way. Coming through.
Got a full tank and nozzles on hot. Need a building cleared out.
Sure as hell do. Okay.
Ow! That looked like it.
Stay here, why don't you? While I look for more supply depots from a new perspective. There we go.
Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Okay. Fine, I hear ya. supply pad, okay.
Tangos, keep them peeled.
Okay, there we go. Anything around here? I bet I could have easily missed like a supply depot over here. Okay, then we go over here, we destroyed that supply depot. Oh my goodness, enemy structures really, really needs to be labeled red on the mini-map. That would be very helpful for me.
Somebody wanna take out those vehicles?
Hostile down.
We're like trying or something.
Tanks are cracked up to 11, sir.
On the way. Listen to that engine purr.
You guys take care of that while I keep looking for more ID posts. Sounds good.
All units.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Marines. Enemy spotted.
Go over there, please.
All units out and on the ground.
Yeah, I do not see
units delivered and deployed.
Over.
I do not see any new supply depots at all. I think you guys. Oh, there's one. Hero dude.
Yes, sir.
Move in range of our guys over there, please. Whoops. Attracted too much attention there. Yeah, maybe we should just make more Marines. Why not? You're telling me, trying to keep up here.
Need something, Chocolate.
First kill wins a buffy toy.
Ready to serve. Ready for orders, sir. Under fire from ground troops.
Ain't the time to stand about. Move it.
Get your
That's
eyes
bad.
In gear.
Oh my goodness, they have super long range. Sir.
Fighting day for the barbecue.
Holy shit, Master Chief.
Let's show them
get out
do.
There.
Make my way.
Go over there, destroy that supply depot. You guys, get out, fight.
Go.
Buildings, are you making units? If you're not making units, you're failing. It's just how it goes in RTSs. Always be building something.
Leader power ready.
Leader power ready. Oh, that's.
Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades.
Run away.
Use them to destroy that base.
We're working on it, dude. But they, like, don't die. Yeah, this is normally how RTSs go, guys. You don't normally watch the battles. You're normally doing more important
rock,
stuff.
Ready to rock.
Got a full tank, and Spartan, nozzles are hot. Out.
You know what? Let's flank them. Why not? Some units in there, some units in there, some units in there.
Set to burn and blaze.
Roger that.
You go in there.
Where do you want us, sir?
Sir!
You go in there.
Look alive, Marines!
You go in there. And time to make more units. That's a supply pad, not a unit construction thing. When will I ever learn?
092 reporting, sir.
And got then it, when we get some units in there, we'll be pretty much sitting pretty. Oh, no, did I make any more? No, we're not going to find those supply depots. How long has this mission been going on?
It's a fine day for the barbecue. Child's play.
Give us something to buy.
Thought you'd never ask.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Good to go.
Yeah, I thought you'd never ask either.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
Where is everybody?
Moving out.
They're down there. Okay. One, two supply depots. Where's the last one? Let's see. I looked over here. Tons. I feel like if there was something over there, we would have already found it.
Need a building cleared out.
Reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
We did. Good job.
Yes, leaving structure, sir.
You guys can get out.
Copy that. On the way.
Why, look over here.
We destroyed an enemy structure.
Did we? That's good news. Nothing back there. Got it.
Heads up. Hostiles nearby.
Apparently, we still have resources up here.
Ready for action.
You got lead in your pants! Marines reporting for duty.
Why can't I select these guys?
All units.
Why couldn't I select them? Weird.
Who do they think they're messing with?
But I want to build some turrets here. One turret there. Now we're nice and defended.
Reporting for duty! Let's get going!
These guys inside, yeah, those things right there. Worst thing ever.
Yes, sir. Move it or lose it.
All units delivered to DZ.
Finish supply depot. Get the fuck out of here.
Gallop, dash, or scamper. Just move and assaulted by enemy vehicle.
Just give us the order. Where'd you want us, sir? Get some pineapples out there.
Put some grenades in there, please, guys.
Turret constructed.
Here, I'll help out.
Itching for action, sir. Flammable materials coming through. Sounds good to me.
Wow, that guy is real beefy.
Let's do this, troops!
And one last wave of troops. What's going on?
Nothing but charred remains.
I'm guessing that's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Oh yeah, no kidding.
I want to see headshots.
Turret constructed.
Me too, man.
Move! Who do they think they're messing
with me?
All units.
My hog is ready for the full tour,
all units.
Sir.
Oh, our hero died somehow.
Yes, sir.
Oh well, he was only a minor hero.
The short ones use them as toys.
Okay. I really put out a lot of bank there.
We've damaged his armor. Don't let up.
It's not optimal.
Put an end to these creatures.
Decimus is ordering a bombardment on his own position from the carrier.
He's so crazy. Get out of there. But you can stay.
Real sandwich
here,
on the
way. The Ark is ours, humans, and no one will stand before the might of the banished.
Okay.
Over the strike on my mark.
Again.
Tanks are cranked up to 11.
You guys can kill him. You have plenty. Okay. We had plenty of guys. Oh, yeah, we needed some more of those, infantry. What just happened there?
Sir!
I don't know, dude.
Shipmaster, keep firing! Incinerate them!
We gonna push back, or what?
We're working on it. Let's queue up two, because we don't have that much, base building.
We have it on the ropes! One last push!
Leader power ready.
Leader power ready. Got it. I hear. There it is.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir. Excuse
right
me,
there.
Coming through.
Okay, now Let's finish the mission.
Out, move out, Marines! Let's do this, troops!
Are you Marines? You're gonna be... I'm gonna be...
To go. Marines, ready to serve!
There's like half Marines. I guess I can accept that. That's what I like to see.
Watch out, you've got incoming.
Now he's bombing his own base.
Monster. How were we gonna kill that many infantry?
As he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
Must have had too many kill stealers.
We found
this is
something,
pretty
Captain.
Exciting.
Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good.
Yes,
recovering
please.
Bits and pieces of data.
Encrypt
it
for
points
us.
To a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
Better explain. Alright, so my par time was...
Congratulations.
Subpar. Like the skull, apparently. Objective score, my total score was garbage, because why? Combat bonus. Yeah, I guess my par time was just too low. How would you get? How would you even get that much? Oh yeah, so, the first real mission of the game. Hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to be seeing a lot more of that. A lot more of not watching the battle happening while I do base building. That's RTSs. If you ever watch the point of view stream of a Starcraft 2 pro play, you'll see something very similar. But this has been pretty good. So this would be Arkaim out for episode 2 of Halo Wars 2. Till next time, we'll see the next mission.